George Clooney gets candid about his family and fatherhood. George Clooney gushed over his wife and two children. The 59-year-old actor recently appeared on CBS Sunday Morning and couldn't hold back his appreciation for his wife, Amal Clooney, a human rights activist and barrister. Although Clooney came to promote his upcoming movie, The Midnight Sky, the actor ended up talking about how grateful he is to his wife for changing everything. The couple shares two twin kids, Ella and Alexander. The actor admitted that since Amal entered his life, everything has changed but for good. It was the first time that everything that she did and everything about her was infinitely more important than anything about me. And then we had these two knuckleheads, he jokingly added. The actor confessed that he never saw it coming until he felt fulfilling. He further said that he never felt complete before, but since he is married to Amal for over 7 years, life has changed. The couple had a lavish wedding in Italian style in 2014. The couple dated for 1 year before they decided to get married. However, the actor admitted that he had no plans to get married before meeting Amal or even have kids. The actor revealed that they never used to discuss marriage while dating. Clooney said that he asked her without further notice, and as a result, she took a long time before saying yes. The actor recalled that he was on his knee for over 20 minutes and complained about hip pain as a joke to get a quick answer. Similarly, the actor confessed that they never really planned to have kids together, but they just asked each other about the baby one day. Next thing, the couple went to the doctor for an ultrasound and learned that Amal is expecting a baby boy. However, the actor recalled that the doctor informed them that they have one more baby. Clooney acknowledged that he is old, and handling two kids at the time could be really challenging. He remembers staring at the paper for 10 minutes, thinking about two kids. The actor summed up and said that he is glad to have two children, and it feels unbelievable. The actor also shed light on his life amid the pandemic and revealed how he has been doing 15 loads of laundry daily while mopping the floors. The Oscar-winning actor said that he feels like a mother with no help.